great, he put me in the fucking negative. God damn it, I'm trying to play this fucking legitimately. For once.
Thank you.
V2R Crank, thank you for the follow, man. Welcome to the all the shit, really. I don't remember where I was supposed to go. Hold on. Oh, water down. Rotterdam, there we go. That one. Oh, look, I got a new email, too. Yes, I know my account is overdrawn. Some asshole hit me and made me have to repair my truck. Golly boom. I can't see where the fuck I am! Wait, was that? Whoops, I missed my turn in. Quick U-turn. have, that still means I only have, like, $2,000. What's my workers? My workers supposed to be earning me money, man. I took out a large loan just to get two guys going. Oh, they're only making $2,600 a day? Oh, shit. That ain't near enough. They've only made me $18,000 so far. Son of a... Let's go get some fuel. Gotta pull some more loads. Find the fuel station. Oh, tell me there's a fuel station. Oh my god, the only fuel stations are like all the way up by Amsterdam or between here and Brussels? Oh man. Maybe I can get something going to Brussels and I'll refuel on the way. There's one going to Amsterdam. I could refuel up there. Thank you.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Bye bye.
God, I gotta find people bad. Fuck it, I'm not gonna risk it. Maybe I can get one going to Brussels. No, Brussels will be too far. I'd run out of fuel. Duisburg? Maybe? Yeah, I'm just gonna run up the road here real quick. Really? Osnabrück has nothing? Surely it's got something. We'll try cell plan first.
they'd have something. There you go. $10,000 right there. That ain't bad. Turn my wheel back fast enough.
Whoops. What's up, Underpants Man? Man, look at that clover leaf intersection, dude. Holy shit. No, but I can be.
Right back, I've got a leak.
How's it going, Buddha?
I'm back.
Welcome back.
We'd be going better. I had about $60,000 saved up, and then some jackass came down the wrong the roadway and ate it all up and put me in the hole about $3,000.
What was that?
I said it would be going better, but I had about $60,000 saved up in Euro Truck. I restarted my profile, and some jackass came down the road the wrong way and wrecked me, rammed into me in a little sedan, and put me in the hole about $4,000.
Oh, fuck.
So I had him back up to about $13,000 now.
Were you around when those chickens were being streamed, like the chicken coop?
Don't think so.
Well, they got banned. I get a whisper that they've started up on another channel.
Why'd they get banned?
Not following terms and conditions.
What terms and conditions keep you from streaming livestock?
I don't know. I guess because it had to do something with strictly animals against the rules.
mean, there's fucking streams where it's nothing but people sitting there eating. So what if somebody streams chickens? Shit.
Not tell ya.
I see somebody sitting there stuffing their face. Fuck. Look at me, I'm eating.
Boy, oh boy, today was a really good day. There was an old, well, not old, basically brand new, steel bench at the school. And they were going to send it to the scrapyard. Oh, no, I'll take it. But you got to get it out of here tonight. Boy, is that fucking thing a nice shop. Like, it had a vice on it and everything.
Damn. It just gave it to you?
Just gave it to me.
Holy shit. Bye. Best thing my school ever gave me was an old broken fucking typewriter.
So, just had a couple guys throw it in the stock trailer and going to load it this weekend.
Switch over to American truck and work on that. I don't want to do that. I'm about bored of fucking truck driving today. That's all I've been doing all day.
Want to do some farming?
I kind of want to fuck around with my little programming box over here.
Yeah?
Hell, I spent 3 days building the motherfucker and I just plugged it in today. I ain't even touched it past that.
Shit. So the LED light bar is working good.
Oh, hell yeah. Did I ever show you a picture of that son of a bitch?
I think you did. You wired it in.
I mean, with it working?
No, you never did. Wait, maybe you did. Yeah, I think you did.
There, yeah. I get my steering wheel unhooked. Oh my god, so much dust base.
But, I was thinking of, putting an LED light bar on my truck, but I got that thing traded out already. It's going back to the farm. Then I'm getting another truck.
Another truck?
Yeah. Gas job instead of a diesel.
So I know I showed you that picture. I know it'd take about 10 seconds to get up on the stream. So then that's the before, and then that's the after. Motherfucker,
oh, dude. Got a delay still, so. How many damn hard drives do you have? One? Holy shit, that's nice. Yeah. And you just drilled right through the hood?
Yeah, I don't have to worry about it like some people. My car actually has an aluminum hood, so drilling through it and exposing the metal is not going to do anything.
So it won't rust the hell out of it.
Yeah. That is one saving grace of that car. As far as the hood goes, you can do whatever the fuck you want.
Yeah. So you wired that in with the fog lights, or?
Yeah, my fog light bulbs are like cracked and nasty, and you can never keep them running because the water gets in there and breaks the bulb. So I just unhooked my fog lights and re-ran the wire up and hooked it to that.
Yeah,
that way I'd already have a relay in, I'd already have a switch in the dashboard, all I'd have to do is wire it and go.
How long did that take you?
What, the wiring the light bar in?
Yeah.
About 5 minutes.
Yeah.
I just reached up under the bumper and yanked the plug out, cut the zip tie that was tying it to another harness, and then just pulled it up through an existing hole. And then that's
going
my box.
I
ain't
know the light. Got your high beams on. Fuck you, motherfucker. Oh, I would love to do that. That's the wiring box that you. What does that control? That box.
That is what is called a trainer. And it's literally a box that it serves no other purpose than to debug and teach software.
Okay.
Because it's so much better to run the industrial code on an industrial unit than it is to try and emulate the unit.
Yeah.
And then that's what it looks like closed up.
It is really nice.
And then the obligatory blood cells boat, yay.
You know what game we should play?
No clue.
Astroneer. I've become addicted to that game already. Absolutely addicted.
Wait a minute, what the fuck is this? I always thought the VTM Live made an actual shortcut on the desktop.
VTM Live?
Yeah, for doing the jobs for ATS and all that.
Oh. I haven't played in a long time. Five Reborn. Our server's still up, right? Five Reborn?
I can check. No, not that screen, you stupid server. That screen. Right, let's see. There's the farm sim server. There's where the blood cell's been restored. Let's see. There's the Ark server. Yep. There's the Five Reborn server.
It's all ready to go.
Yeah, I should probably see if there's an update for it.
I don't think there has been, because I still see people connecting and disconnecting. I didn't even know you could vote on the server. What? How the hell do you vote on a server? I don't know. It says NetID 79 won the election. They are the new host-elect. What?
Oh, guess what?
What's up?
The DLC came out for ATS.
Yep, but it is not compatible yet with Truckers NP. Also, it wasn't the map yet, I don't think, was it?
Gotta be, because it's a 600 megabyte file.
I didn't even look. I need to make a background for the server.
A 5 server?
Well, the server. It runs about 6 servers.
Okay. What? Oh, fuck, welcome to 5MP. Boats and hoes, boats and hoes. Oh, so did you hear about what happened in Cutter's stream yesterday?
Yeah, he said Elite Zombie came in TeamSpeak and started fucking with him or something.
Yup. Cutter banned him. Permanently.
Haha. How the hell do you do a reflection?
For nuke board. Weapons. Paul. Paul.
What's up?
Oh, I'm just fucking around with Five Reborn. Be back in a few.
Oh, okie dokie.
Oh, I'm back.
I made a thing.
What'd you make?
I made of that thing.
That is really nice.
It's stupid, but it'll work for a background for the server. You okay?
There was a streamer the other last weekend when we were just fucking around, and there was a thing, show us Fatty Patty. Well, got the fucker to show us Fatty Patty again. And it just a fucking blow up inflatable doll with clothes on. Show us Fatty Patty again. And it just a fucking blow up inflatable doll with clothes on. Oh fuck. Where is everybody when I need them? Oh, fucking hell. Oh, fucking hell. Oh.